Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to reset touch keyboard to default open position in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. There are two procedures. One is through the Registry Editor window, which is the difficult one, and the other one is using a Registry Editor file. So copy this set of command lines mentioned here and search for Notepad in the Windows search bar. Open the Notepad window and paste all these commands here. Then click on File, select Save As, select a certain location, let's say this location, and after that you can change the Save As type to All Files. Name it reset.bat. We are creating a BAT file. Click on Save, then go to this location, which is desktop here. When you double click on this file that we just created, it will reset the touch keyboard. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.